The only permanent solution to the poverty of this world is the gospel of Jesus Christ.